Welks. Very well then taken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Is good, wasn't he? Pretty, be careful. I don't want that. That is, wasn't he? Pretty, be careful.
Oh, hello, your hand in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part, huh? Goodbye.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it. You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
we meet again. We spoke before on the road of sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls? Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee. Prisoners both.
Oh, hello again. Welcome to Patch's Boutique of Wonders. Can't resist it, can you? My sumptuous selection. Ah, I see you've met Grayrat. The slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little debt. Well, maybe not. Well, I can hardly believe he's still standing. Ah, I see you've met Grayrat. The slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little debt. Well, maybe not. Well, I can hardly believe he's still standing. I see you've met Grayrat. The slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little debt. Well, maybe not. Well, I can hardly believe he's still standing. Find anything you like. Well, you could try looking a little harder.
Oh,
I would.
Then shall
bear. As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim. But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength. We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark side possess something quite special. As I have said, I was alas, but I perhaps I'm weep, but though be safe.